How to produce clean water in a world experiencing drought? What should one do? The Avenue Reclaim Water Technology is one way to quench thirst. Entering bustling downtown Tokyo, where there are many commercial buildings there, it's also the largest water purification filter film company in Japan.
What we place here can measure your heartbeat.
The company sells everything from medical equipment to textiles, but water purification film is their signature produce. The filter technology can even clean sewage water. The principle is based on dialysis, as scientists found that the thin liquid can be separated from thick liquid when pressurized, ultimately making the liquid being filtered clean. This is what is called reverse osmosis, is like this.
The raw water to be filtered enters from here, passes through because of pressure, passing through the membrane to produce filtered water, which then finally flows out through the tube in the filter.
Filters can process almost any kind of water. It is like the seawater desalination, which is actively developed in water-scarce countries. The traditional seawater desalination uses distillation, which requires heating seawater. But if it is distillated through a film, it can save 30 to 40% of the energy.
The RO membrane also uses energy, but it reduces energy consumption by 30 to 40% when compared to seawater distillation.
The reason why the water purification film is useful depends upon the pores that are invisible on the film. According to the size of the pores, the film is divided in several types. The FM film has a pore size of 0.1 micrometer and can only filter sediment in the water, such as suspended particles. The RO membrane with the smallest pores, with a size of 0.1 nanometer, is 1/500,000th of the diameter of the hair. This kind of filter keeps bacteria and viruses out and can be considered truly pure water.
The size of the ions determines the surface of the film. The MF membrane filters large ions, and RO filters 99.8% ultra-pure water.
Filters can also be used to make sterilized water, as this technology has applications ranging from pharmaceutical, dialysis, cosmetics, household drinking equipment, and other uses. Twisting the faucet in this bathroom is a hotel in Chiba Prefecture. It is very close to Tokyo Disneyland, with an occupancy rate as high as 98% and sometimes full. The water consumption is considerable, with 5.50 million tons per day, or the equivalent of $88,000 per month. To help control water fees, the company has done some quick thinking.
From here, it goes through a pump, and the water is sent to the hotel. Each day provides 350 tons of water for drinking, bathroom use, and toilet.
It turns out that the clear water in the toilet in this hotel was all groundwater from wells. This is not unusual. What was even more shocking is that the underground water sent to the hotel turned out to look like this. Looking at the yellow turbine groundwater in the cup, there are still unknown white impurities. So do you really think it's okay to drink such scary water as well as bathe with it?
Basically, the reason why the water is yellow is the nearby soil. It contains a lot of organic matter.
The company extracted yellow groundwater from a 100-meter deep well. After filtering through UF and RO membranes, it magically became pure. The filters limited organic matter and bacteria, so the yellow groundwater turned into clear water. Or to make us feel at ease, company representatives even drank it for us on the spot. Originally, tap water costs $4 per ton, and the well water is only $2 per ton, which can successfully replace 60% of the tap water in the hotel, saving more than $15,000 per month, or equivalent to 1/5 of the water fee. The water filtration system, in addition to saving money, also has long-term considerations.
At the time of the 3.11 Fukushima earthquake, tap water supply was nearly stopped, but this filtration equipment was able to continue to supply water.
Building a system like this, it costs more than $875,000, but it can apply water all year round, with many believing it is worth it. Although this filter technology costs money and energy, its benefits become more apparent, and is the best way for humans to prepare themselves for extreme climate conditions.